I'm the gender fucker of this city. My name is Tita Titsling. You spell that T-I-T-A, T-I-T-S-L-I-N-G. Like a tit sling for a tit, it's a Tita Titsling.
Oh my God, the bomb has just dropped, and everybody climbed right on top, screaming, what a wonderful bomb.
Tita was originally supposed to be Rita. It's a reference to my high school theater teacher. Her name is Rita Powers, and I am obsessed with her. She's absolutely amazing. So Rita, I wanted to do it as Tita with a T. So I wrote it down as Tita, T-I-T-A. And the first show I did it here in Hawaii, and the announcer, the MC, announced me as Tita. I gotta say, that's probably like a really common question.
Happens all the time. Thank you for asking.
Oh, no problem.
Yeah, Tita is actually a very common term in Hawaii. It is used to refer to a very aggressive or perhaps...
Oh my God, I'm sorry to interrupt the interview, but what the fuck?
That's I love it. Look at the baby. Yeah. When I gave birth to my third child, it was actually amazing because I was 42 centimeters dilated. I don't know if you know anything much about the vagina in terms of how it dilates. And 45 centimeters is about yay big.
Your heart.
Yeah, like that.
Weird. The titsling part comes from Beaches, Otto Titsling, the song Otto Titsling. Otto Titsling, inventor and scout, had nothing to get very worked up about. His inventions were failures, his future seemed bleak. He fled to the opera at least twice a week.
And see what's on the slide. I see you shiver with anticipation. But maybe rain isn't really to blame. So I will remove the cause. But no!
My last name comes from Beaches, which features Bette Midler, who is also from Hawaii, which is really incredible. The movie is absolutely amazing. It's a great conversation about growing up and kind of like your lifespan experience. And the song, of course, that my name comes from is Otto Titsling. But what the really important part about that is that Bette Midler is from Hawaii, and it is so hard to be a full-time performer in Hawaii. There aren't enough gigs. We are living, we're doing everything we can, but it's definitely not a full-time kind of place. And Bette Midler is one of those drag queens that made it out of the scene, you know, and into the mainstream. It really, really worked for her. And I hope to follow that path by using the things she put out there as inspiration to encourage me and give me some sort of luck or some sort of, you know, part of this, and I hope to gain it all.
Because that last performance really pulled me out, you know what I mean? So I'm gonna go re-talk 5 minutes, really, 5 minutes, I'm gonna fucking take this shit up, and then I will come back here to fuck your shit up. Paul, make some noise!
Can't see my feet, right? Don't get my feet in the shot, you fucking asshole! I'm Tita Titsling. If you're looking for a good time, meet me behind the urinal, third stall on the right.